My name is Sakira, and I go to Western Michigan University in Michigan.
My name is Lauren, and I go to the University of Texas.
Yeah, so our class being Contemporary Management Principles, we focus on like what's happening now, kind of, and in the modern day.
Today, we have gone to 3 separate hotels, a boutique hotel, a big Hilton hotel,
and then a big local hotel.
A big local hotel, so we got to see the management aspects of 3 different types of hotels within Dubrovnik. I thought it was really interesting to see, like, with the U.S. hotels, there typically isn't like a really big off-season, on-season, off-season, but here it is. Like, they have their hotels booked out months in advance, but with the off-season, they're completely dead. Like, there's nobody here.
The pricing aspect of that was really cool,
yeah.
Too.
Like, on high season, it's like $600 a night, and on low season, it's only $200.
Yeah. I think essentially because most of us aren't management majors, yeah. And so a lot of what Takata does is allows us to do hands-on experiences. Like, that's why we do a lot of group projects. I think that she's done a really good job at preparing us for actually being able to take the examples that we learn in class into the real world instead of kind of making it more just like definition-based. She gives a lot of examples of experiences that she's had because she's in a lot of international management work. And
she has a lot of really cool stories.
Yeah.
If you have never talked to Takata, you should have lunch with Takata.
Yes, she's amazing. Personally, no, this is like my first time doing businessy field trips outside of the States especially. We were talking about it at lunch, how special the field trips are, because a lot of times you don't want to like leave your friends and like the norm that you're doing, but it ultimately is so worth it because it kind of brings it all together, what you're doing on the ship, and being able to apply it to the real world is really fun.
With these field classes, I really enjoy that you have to separate from like your clique or like your group on the ship, because personally, I haven't really had like a group on the ship. I've always kind of floated, but I like that with the field classes you have the opportunity to meet more people, because even though there's only 500 students and we all live on the same ship together, there's still people that I haven't met. Like, I see someone new every day.
Yeah.
So being able to go on a field class and meet new people is really cool. Like, I've never talked to Lauren before.
Not that we know each other's names.
So that's my favorite part of field classes, I guess.
Yes, I agree.